Today in the Business Spotlight, we're kicking off a new monthly series talking about tourism, its importance to our community. It's a great pleasure to welcome Amy Beadle. She's the Sales and Marketing Manager for the Springfield Convention and Visitors Bureau. Amy, it's great to see you. Thanks for joining us here.
Thanks, Jim. It's great to see you too. And I'm so glad that we could be on together today. Wish we were in person.
Yeah, absolutely. We're getting back to that, which is great news after a very long pandemic year that really took a beating for the tourism industry here locally. And we'd like to think that things are coming back, but are we able to say that yet? Are we poised for a big comeback for that very important tourism industry locally?
I would say yes, we are poised for that. We are doing everything that we can to be ready to be out there, to be messaging to people that Springfield really is the perfect place to spend your spring and summer vacations. We're drivable, we're affordable, we're flexible. We have some really fun things in the works right now. We'll be able to announce when you and I talk next month, a reunite in Springfield type package with some of our local hotels and businesses. So we know the tourists will come. We have great product here in Springfield. Our sites for the most part are open and ready. So this weather has certainly re-energized us to know that we're almost to the end of that long path we've been down. Meetings and conventions is another situation which will take longer to recover, unfortunately, with the restrictions that are in place. We're hoping to get those gradually lifted here over the next few months. I think all of our businesses and partners in town now very much appreciate how much the conventions and meetings business does for our tourism in the city.
You know, I'm really glad we can have this focus on tourism because it's not just for an audience that is far flung that we hope will come here. The discussion of tourism is really critically important for everyone who lives here, every taxpayer, every resident, because it is such a big driver of the local economy.
Absolutely. And that, thank you for making that point. That's one of the reasons why we reached out and wanted to, you know, work with you all on having this segment each month, because tourism is a local, it starts at the local level. It starts by local folks enjoying and engaging with all of the things that we have to offer, thereby telling other people, either, you know, people that they know or through their social media. We love for people to go out and as we've always called it, be a tourist in your hometown. Go out and do the Lincoln's Tomb and take your picture rubbing the nose and put that on your social media and tell people, you know, come to Springfield, because the more people that we get to come to Springfield, the better our economy in Springfield is, and thereby the better life that we all have living here. So tourism really does drive the living, working, playing, you know, and having a healthy, vibrant community. So we want to encourage through this segment people to know that there's tons to do. Please come to the Springfield Visitor Center. It's not just for out-of-towners. You can be a visitor and be right here from Springfield or Sangamon County. You know, it's okay to think about your spring break this year, and don't be bummed you're not going anywhere. Go rent a hotel room, get some pizza, you know, go out and see the sights, and don't let yourself go home. Just pretend like you're on vacation. There's so many great ways to support local businesses, and I think we've done that great with restaurants and shops. And I think we can do just as good with the hotels and try to keep them, getting some business while we're still waiting for conventions and meetings and tourists to come back.
You know, it's a really important point. The things that make this such an attractive destination for out-of-town visitors also make it a really fun place to have that staycation. And the great news is the Convention and Visitors Bureau website is a tremendous resource for local folks who are just saying, I want something fun to do this weekend.
Yes, yes. We work very hard out of this office to provide an absolutely comprehensive resource for people, both near and far. Visit SpringfieldIllinois.com. We have blogs. We have all the events listings, upcoming, ongoing, those types of things. So our Facebook and our social media are extremely great places to follow. Those are at Visit Springfield. But the blogs alone on our website are really fun. We've got itineraries on there about Lincoln, about Route 66. You can learn so much just from going to our website. And I also want to shout out that we have a feature on our media tab where you can go and download, I think right now there's maybe 9 or 10 backgrounds for your Zoom conference calls. And it's all different places around Springfield. It's the Carillon. It's the Old State Capitol, Cozy Dog. So as you're hopping on meetings, take pride in your city and throw up a backdrop behind you that screams Springfield.
This is my new favorite thing because I'm the most boring person in Zoom because I just have, you know, just a standard my home office or the studio here. And so one of the first things I'm going to do is get myself a local Zoom background for my next Zoom meeting. There's also an e-newsletter you can sign up for, so you'll always stay connected to things that are happening here in the community.
Exactly right. If you just go onto our website again, visit springfieldillinois.com. Scroll on down to the bottom. There's a giant square down there that says sign up for our e-newsletter. And that, again, you don't have to be, you know, from far away. You can sign up for that and you'll find out about really cool things going on in and around Springfield that maybe you weren't even aware of.
So we do want to encourage people to check out the website. Again, we'll be having this feature regularly to talk about tourism, its impact on the community, things that we can all see and do here. But you don't have to wait. You can get started on it right away by visiting the website. Amy Beadle, one more time, what is that web address?
It is visitspringfieldillinois, and that is spelled out, .com.
Visitspringfieldillinois.com. Amy Beadle, Sales and Marketing Manager with the Springfield Convention and Visitors Bureau. Thanks for joining us here in the Business Spotlight on the news feed, WMAY on 92.7, 94.7, and 970 AM.
Thanks, Jim.